Hello students, important announcement for bank job aspirants. We are offering subject wise modules for bank exams. So what are the subject wise modules? What do they comprise of? Who can take the subject wise modules? And what are the benefits of taking the subject wise modules? Let us have a look at this. You can select the subject of your choice to boost up your weak areas. So what does this mean? Let us say Quant or Reasoning English. You are good at reasoning and English. You are not comfortable with quant test area. Let us say you want to be there in your final merit list. That means you have to maximize your score. That means you have to improve your, you have to improvise on your weak areas. Let's say quant is not your comfort zone. You can select the only the quant subject wise modules. There you will get quant and DI related videos. You can watch them, you can work out those questions given there, and you can improve your subject knowledge as well as your score in your examination. So let us say you are not good at your reasoning section. You can select, you have the flexibility to choose only the reasoning module. Similarly, if you are not good at your English section or English language, you can choose your English module. It's only English module. So you have flexibility to choose any one of those modules, either quant or reasoning or English or a combination of any of these three. Now, what are the highlights of this module? Let us say you have chosen a particular subject wise module. You will get all videos on enrollment. So what's the advantage of this? Let us say you got all the videos. Let's say in particular quant test area, I'm taking an example. In quant test area, you are not good at probability, you are not good at geometry mensuration, your fundamentals are not that clear. So first you would like to watch geometry mensuration, you want to learn concepts of geometry mensuration, concepts of probability. So when we give all videos at once, you can watch geometry mensuration probability in the beginning so that you can improvise your subject in those particular chapters. Then rest of the chapters you can view, you can use them as a revision for your exams. And you can watch these videos unlimited number of times, right? This is an advantage of getting the subject wise module. Then all these classes, whatever classes may be quant, or you take reasoning, or you take English, are conducted with the help of a handout. So handout, the material consists of questions. So we will discuss basics with the help of those questions. Then each topic is followed by prelim level exercise. Then what happens is prelim level exercise also will have a separate handout. We'll discuss questions from that with the help of those handout. You can choose your module of your choice. Then we are also, apart from these classes, online videos, we are also giving you ebooks, maybe quant ebook, a reasoning ebook. Each ebook, there will be multiple number of e-chapters. There, you, apart from these classroom videos or a handout or material, you also have additional material to practice. The validity of these videos is 6 months from the date of enrollment. Then, apart from these videos, we are also giving you e-booklets, and we are also giving you section-wise tests, topic-wise tests, as well as full-length section-wise tests. That is topic-wise tests to check what is your subject knowledge in that particular topic. Those sectional tests plus these e-books, they are available for 1 year. Videos expiry date is 6 months from the date of enrollment. Rest of the material is available for 1 year for you to practice. These particular modules are also helpful for your clerk and specialist officer exams. So probationary officer, you're preparing for clerks, you're preparing for specialist officer, particularly prelim level. So these particular modules are definitely helpful. Right, students? Now, let us look at the details of these modules. Now, quantitative aptitude and numerical ability, we are offering two modules. One, quant and data interpretation together. The second one, data interpretation, data sufficiency and data comparison module. Data interpretation is very important for a bank probationary officer and clerk exams. If you are not good at your data interpretation, you are looking at improving your DI scores, then definitely you can look at choosing this exclusively data interpretation, data sufficiency and data comparison module. Now, if you want quant as well as data interpretation,
then definitely you can look at this module, which offers quant videos plus data interpretation. Now, let us look at what we offer as a part of these two modules. If you look at the first one, the quant and DA together, we are giving you 40 classes, 80 hours together, on topic-wise sectional tests, that is each topic-wise test, 54 PO and clerk together, full-length sectional tests, PO pattern and clerk pattern, we are giving 10, and you will get 3 e-booklets comprising of multiple e-chapters. And the price of the module is 1950 rupees. If you are looking at only data interpretation, data sufficiency, data comparison module, we are offering 12 classes, total number of classes, that is 24 hours duration. And you will get 26 topic-wise tests, maybe line graph, bar graph, pie chart together, 26 topic-wise tests, P1 clock together. No full-length sectional test in DA module. And you will get one e-booklet as a part of this module. And the price of this module is 750 rupees. Now, reasoning ability for P1 clerk, we are offering one module for prelim. Total number of classes 24, that is 48 hours total duration. And topic wise sectional test total 53 P1 clerk together. And full length sectional test 10. 5 on PO pattern and 5 on clerk pattern. You will get 3 e-booklets and price of this module is 1950 rupees. Your third test area, English language for probationary officers and clerk, we are offering you prelim module. This module comprises of 32 classes, that is 64 hours total duration, and you will get 60 topic wise sectional tests, PO and clerk pattern, and full length sectional test 10, 5 on PO pattern and 5 on clerk pattern. You will get total 4 e-booklets and price of this module is 1950. Now, time students who have enrolled on or after 1st June 2019 will get these modules as a part of your course. You need not purchase them. Time students who have enrolled before 1st June 2019, you can purchase these modules. Also, non-time students who are preparing on their own, you want to boost your scores, you want to improvise your weak areas, yes, definitely these subject wise modules are going to help you. You can choose any one of these, any one or a combination of these modules. Right, students? All the best.